Catherine from Twinkl here. Let's take a look at the I Can Build Number resources and the different ways that you can use them. Children love to use Play-Doh and it will help them to see the shape of each number in 3D. To get used to the flow of movement their hand needs to make to write the number, your child could paint it. You can use other craft materials to make the shape as well, which will help with your child's fine motor skill development at the same time. You can just get your child to trace over the number with their finger, or this resource gives you jigsaw pieces to cut up and place onto the number to build it back up again. You can also use pipe cleaners to make the shape of the number. Your child could use the shape they make as a guide when writing too. Why not cut the numbers out and ask your child to order them from smallest to largest? You could also ask your child to put objects next to each number to show the number represented. This resource is really useful to help your child with number recognition, number formation, and counting. So why not hit download now?